Welcome to MyProjectBazaar.com. Now we are going to discuss about the product Multilayer Convolutional Neural Network for the classification of mango leaves infected by anthracnose diseases. Now we are going to discuss about the abstract for the process. Plants have become an important source of energy and are the fundamental piece of the puzzles to solve the problem of global warming. Hence, however, the plant diseases are threatening the livelihood of these important sources. Hence, in this process, we use the convolutional neural network, that is the CNN, has demonstrated the great performance in object recognition and then the image classifications problem. So that reason, here we use the convolutional neural network for the better recognition purpose. In this paper, we describe a feasibility of CNN for plant disease classification for leaf images taken under the natural environmental. Hence, we use the standard datasets for the classification purpose. This model is designed based on the LE net architecture to perform the plant disease classifications. Hence, the samples of the 12,000 something samples contains the leaf images of four classes, including the healthy images as well as the affected regions. Here we use the sum of the images from that architecture and then we will classify the results. Now we are going to discuss about the flow diagram for the process. This is the overall working flow for this process. At first, the step one is the dataset. The dataset is the folder which consists of the several input images. After getting any one input from the dataset folder, the input image is carried out to the pre-processing. In this pre-processing, we followed the two steps. First one is the image resize, then the second one is the histogram equalization. Now we discuss about the first step. In this first step, the image resize will be carried out. Hence, the image will be resized into an aspect ratio of 256:256. Hence, the number of row contains the 256 pixels. Number of columns contains the 256 pixels. After the image resize, the histogram equalization will be carried out. Hence, in this histogram equalization, the image is converted into an subbands like RGB. Red R represents the red channel, G represents the green channel, and then the B represents the blue channel. After converting the red, green, blue channel, the histogram equalization will be carried out for each and every channel. After the pre-processing, the enhanced image will be carried out through the feature extraction. In this feature extraction module, the CNN is applied to extract the features from the image. Hence, CNN is abbreviated as a convolutional neural network. After the feature extraction, the classification will be carried out by using the KNN classifier, that is the K nearest neighbor classifier. By using this classifier only, we can justify the input leaf image is the affected or not. In case if it is affected, means the message box will be displayed like it is an affected leaf. After the classification process, the performance will be evaluated by means of these three parameters like accuracy, sensitivity and specificity. By these three parameters only, we can justify our process is efficient or not. Now we are going to discuss about the initial running procedure for the process. At first, open the MATLAB 2015B and change the current directory. If you want to execute the code, means just right click in the main_gui.m and select the option run. Now the initial GUI was open. In that you can see the several push buttons for the controlling actions and then the axis and table for the display purpose. Now click the button input image. After clicking the button input image, you have to select any one image from the dataset. After the selection of the input image from the dataset, the corresponding image will be shown in the axis 1 with the title input leaf image. After the selection of the input, the contrast enhancement will be carried out. Hence, this is the first pre-processing step. Hence, the contrast will be enhanced by using the three channels, red, green and blue. After the enhancement, the image resize will be carried out. In this image resize step, the image is resized into an aspect ratio of 256 x 256. Hence, the number of row is 256, number of column is 256. Before the resize, the number of row will be the 403, number of column will be the 578. After the resize, the row and column will be the 256. After the image resize, the CNN is applied to extract the features from the image. After the feature extraction, the corresponding feature value is shown in this table. After the feature extraction, the classification will be done by using the KNN classifier. Hence, the classified result will be shown as a message box as well as the text here. The classified result is the affected leaf. After the classification, the performance will be evaluated. Hence, the performance will be evaluated by means of these three parameters like the accuracy, sensitivity and specificity. Hence, the accuracy range is the 92.1%, sensitivity is 99.9%, then the specificity is 85.19%. Hence, those value is tabulated as table format as well as the graph format.